To see the most important thing in Python, that is subplots. Okay, go to IDLE, integrated development and learning environment. Here just we are going to import numpy as np. So here numpy means this is a module in Python which will be declaring numbers in arrays. So it's like a shelf of arrays. Their same type of data only will be stored in numpy. So now I am going to say that numpy will be having a module a range. It's not a range, it is a range 0 or 1 to 20 and step value is 1. Step value means jumping value. So from 1 to 20 it will jump one by one. So if you see here, this is what the output. So it will starting value is 1, ending value 20, but it won't be added over here. 20 will not be included. So starting value will be included, but ending value minus 1 will be included over here, and then 1 is a jumping value. So step value from starting from 1 and then step value 1, 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 1 3, so it will be up to 19. So 20, the stopping value won't be included over here. Start value, stop value and step value. So start value is the starting value and end value or stop value is the last value, it won't be included. So n minus 1 will be included over here and then step value is like this. Now going to include this one in my program, I'm going to make a subplot of matplotlib. So again, first of all, you are going to include matplotlib. One of its module is pyplot as plt and going to import numpy as np. Now I'm just going to say year y, okay, year must be going to join. So n numpy dot a range going to start from 2000 to till 2021 or 20, and then step value is 1. Similarly, I'm going to say the price of one item. So price p1 equal to same numpy dot a range and then we are going to start 1 to 20 and then step value is 1. Okay, I'm just going to plot a small plot over here, plt dot plot graph of y year and price. We're going to just see whether plt dot show. Dimensions not correct.